Hello and welcome back to 13 Seconds to Burn. My cat Penny and I are ready to make another mural. Today we're going to be doing a Takashi Murakami. This one actually hangs on my wall here at home. Before we get going, let's check, see how we're doing. Make sure we don't have lots of bionic parts to put into someone. Everything doing good up here. Everything's mostly clean. Slightly dirty. We'll get to that. I'm sure someone will get to that. Nothing on canvas, right? Right. Tweaked my eraser a little bit when we're done. Should go a little bit faster now. Let's get building. A little outside, just a smidge. As always, we're gonna do some map rendering. Play at noon every day. Get in there. so much corn rotting away. Ah, hey there. Today is Takashi Murakami. He's a pop artist from Japan. And this is one of his works that I have hanging on my wall. We bought it in Vegas quite a number of years ago. Yeah. Renrin. One of my goals has to be to get my website actually up and running so I can get the time lapses of these up there. Time lapses are kind of cool. How are you doing today? You doing good?
I gotta render.
I do. You don't have to be angry that I reached across you. My cat Penny is here sitting in my arm. Complaining when I actually have to touch the keyboard. Be taming anything? Sorry, sir. Your job is completely pointless. Trust you. I think my next change to my mod is going to be that when I'm painting, I'm not painting in squares. Squares are kind of boring. Because my eraser tool worked pretty well. I think I can do something similar with adding the jobs to paint. Might make this a little more visually interesting than all these hard lines all over the place. Long today. Thunderstorms. Imperial Trader. Eat these messages. Way. All right, Imperial Trader, do you have anything I want? Yes. I don't know why I have ambrosia, but get rid of that. Oops. Psychic reader in the person that matters. Two arms and two legs. Stop. That'll do. In the loot. Get back to watching people paint in the rain. This is not 124 degrees outside anymore. This is going to be a terrible picture because of the weather. Although I think I have the weather itself turned off. I think it's still dark, but it's cloudy. Roll in the fog. Twenty-nine refugees. Holy smokes, that's a lot of refugees. Sure, I've got enough. It's to house all those people. I even wanted them to show up. Staying for 6 days. Could be a way to get more people. Do I want more people? Your time is poor. See if you still want to come when done with this mural. Rin. Light leather. Deteriorating. It's not roofed. That's not roofed. One thing about having an awful lot of construction workers. No roofing area, really darn quick. Themselves. Sometimes they just have to fight. A little bit. Hey, the weather's clearing up. Bridges on. Congratulations, Chinchilla and Jenny. Better than a breakup. Right, final pieces in. We are almost there. There. Go, Lottie and Nat. one last piece. Done. There we have it. Takashi Murakami from his Super Flat series. The original of this is about 3 foot by 3 foot, and I have it hanging over my mantle. So this is just a little bit different than that, but I think it works. I think it works. A downsized, pixelized version of this works. Happy to see that. I'm gonna also end up doing another one of his works that I also own, which is his Blue Flowers and Skulls series. Probably get to that Wednesday. But I'm interested to see if that one works out as well as this one does, because it's a lot more fine details, and I'm not sure those are going to work as well. But this looks pretty good. I'm pretty happy with this. I like the way this turned out. All right. Next thing we gotta do, get everybody off the canvas. I want to even bother dealing with the mad Ibex Ram. What do I got? I got some people here. Get it. Okay, don't shoot my people. Down. It's taken care of. Down here and make sure somebody hunts that out. Arms and legs to give somebody. Do you have stuff? Stuff. Okay. You need stuff. Right. You are next on the operation list. What are you trying to give me? Ooh, architect leg. Those are worth going for. Sure, give me a prisoner. I don't have a way in there when I have everybody off canvas. Stashed. I'm still going to convert you. Converting people. almost time to get my last render element. So that here real quick. Why is that? I gotta who's near that. So that's what I gotta let you. Restrict you. Get that off before my final render. Canvas. Looking good. All right. Get that render. Settings. Get the super high render. Always takes a while. Options before I try to save gigantic pictures again. Back down there. Reasonable size. Save this as that, so I have a copy of it in case I need to come back to it for some reason. Save it on my normal one too, just cause. Now, I can think about getting people. Bring some people. Unrestrict everybody again. What we're gonna do is everybody from here. Take that back. I'm gonna do the whole biphasic thing. Two, four, five, eight. We're gonna see if we can't. What happened? Oh, did I do that wrong? That's good. Way to go. Way to do it wrong. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 4. Creation. Copy. Paste. So the basic idea here is to try to make all of these people very happy for a while they're refugees. By making them sleep twice a day, they will go into their super impressive room and be just super happy. And the goal is to see if we can't get a couple of those to auto-join instead of having to arrest them and then fight them down and see what you get. So, as work goes, you don't do that. You can do that. You can. Not bad. Look at that. Everybody, regardless of what they do, just kind of dust construct. Not that you're going to be doing any of that, because we're not going to be doing any of that right now. But we'll see if we can't get some more people. Make this bottom line fill up a little. And so the basic idea is we'll see if any of them get there when they're about to leave. We'll bring them out into the middle, surround them, arrest one of them, and fight the rest of them or something. And then see if anybody's worth keeping. While all that's going on, of tattered apparel too. They won't take my clothing though until they're part of the community. So now, while this is all going on, we're going to try the new eraser. We did this last time. It was a little slow. I decided to do it every tick instead of every two ticks. And just to be a little different, we'll just have it go from the corner this time. Thank you.
Nope.
That is something we do not allow. Anybody else down here? Some decent social skill? You. That person. Defense. Quite the recreation session going on there. Or is somebody getting married? This must be a marriage ceremony. Yeah. People getting married. That's a very nice room. Refugees, if you're going to be here, and some stuff up for me. About that, take these. Keep my little bars on. Refugees are pretty happy people. There we go. See, there's the first one. Now we see if he's any good. Dill. Sure. That's not great, but those don't really matter. Does construction work, which will, the passion will keep him happy while doing murals, so. Welcome aboard, Dill. So, let's find you. Oh, hey. That's incredible. They came as my religion, too. Nice. All right. Let you be a doctor. Yes, we need you to be. Need you to handle. If you want hunting, that's fine. Get off being a cleaning person. And do that. Fine deal. Paste him back onto our normal schedule. Because the biphasic thing doesn't work on a gigantic map like this if they're trying to actually paint things. There's too much time walking. So, get himself some new clothing. What are you doing now? Coloring your apparel, that's fine too. Let me do a little more of that. I'll put on some different stuff. That's your color. What's here? Good beard. Tattoos. Watch the end of the mural going away. It's like there's something on it again. Figure that out in a minute. But that is the end of the super flat mural. All done. So I'm going to stop the recording for all the YouTube folks. All the YouTube folks, thanks for watching. Hope you come back and watch more murals.